Recently, we have noticed that Europe is in the West in general is very much, I would say, obsessed by the immigrant Muslims from the Middle East or from the East. And by this obsession, the West is forgetting that there are indigenous Muslims in Europe. And these indigenous Muslims are neglected by Europe and by the West.
Ovo je najstariji rukopis dakle koji je nastao kao što sam rekao 1106. godine, a djelo je poznatog islamskog teologa Hameda El Gazalija u kojem on govori o oživljavanju islamskih nauka.
We want, by this, by celebrating 6th century of Islam in Europe, to remind Europe that we are here, and that we cannot allow another genocide to happen, that Europe must accept us as we are, and that we want Sarajevo to become the city of peace, rather than the city of war.